So, Joe, I have some good news for you.
What is it?
It's on your desk.
Oh, my God.